Hello everyone, and welcome back to Mountain Blade Monday, so continuing our Gakkokujo campaign. So, it's been a hot minute. It's been about 2-3 weeks, maybe? I want to say 2 weeks. Since, the last Mountain Blade Monday stream. I do recall, I believe, last part we defended Mito? I think? Hold on. Yusugi, Takeda, Hosokabe. Okay. Something happened last week. I know something happened. Or not last week as in like last session week. You know what I mean. Anywho. Getting pretty close to being able to command up to 200 soldiers. What's my money at? 48,000? We'll take that. For the docket today is kind of just fucking up the Yusugi and the Takeda, pretty much. Wow. Heibashi's already been looted. We had some Kanto rebels that I could probably sell. Yeah. Let's see if there's anybody on Niigata. Because we're gonna be fighting the... No, I can't do strategists. Let's see here, Matsu the Wandering Goze. Beset Sentai, that probably means there's gonna be a tournament happening. Well, and there goes Nagako. Tsubame. Alright, who's the poor bastard that decides to raid my village? Lord Murakami. Your name sounds familiar. Well, it doesn't matter. You're gonna die anyway because, well, yeah, you're gonna die. You and your men. Because he decides to raid my village, and I do not tolerate that bullshit. Oh, there they are. I don't think I have any actual cavalry. Hit in the back. If we can get a headshot. Headshot, there we go. Oh, got him. Who's left? Oh, no, no, no one's left. There's no one left. I lost 17 soldiers. I couldn't be a bit better. Campaign? Where are we going? Shirakawa Castle. Okay, down there. I hate looters. Well, there goes Goemon. Damn it. Don't run some broker here. Oh, hey, bandits. Oh, we haven't rescued a village from bandits yet. Birdies, hush! God damn! Going crazy right now. I apologize, people. I love my birds, but they can be a bit rowdy sometimes. I think pork goes bad after a while. There we are. 1892. Lord Wada is the one that we were going to see. Although I think that might be him up there. No, well, never mind. It don't matter anymore. Really? I'm fighting this because I hate having a situation where I auto-resolve a battle with fucking looters and I somehow lose human. God damn it. I'm not gonna bother with the fucking looter items. Yeah, let's go raid Liyama. Oh boy. Saving a village from bandits, only to then raid it like bandits. Gotta love it. There we go. Yeah, okay, pork does go bad. All right. Oh, 139 against 176. We got this. Taking out multiple lords in one go? That sounds like my kind of party. Archers there. Infantry here. Cavalry over there. Cavalry if I have any go over there. All right. we got a headshot in. Oh, fuck off. There we go. Come on. There we go. Wait, what? Come on. Die. There we go. My horse is almost dead. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and dismount. Nice. God damn it. Ooh, that was like in the neck. Ah, Jesus. Ah, but hey, we won. 11 killed. Bandits. Oh my god. That all? Yes. All right, birds, goddamn. Jesus Christ. Let's see what weapons we got here. This reach ain't that great, but it's... hold on. God, all right, I'm back. Yeah, I think I'm going to buy the Nodachi. Because even though speed rating is like 1 point lower, it does the same amount of swing damage, basically. And yeah, weapon reach doesn't really matter that much to me, as long as I can hit them. If only that did more damage, I would buy it. See any mercenaries in here? Nope. Well, there's an agent, but I'm not big on agents, to be honest. Oh yay, we're over at the hotel. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go to Sakasai. Place your bets, people. Place your bets. What are the chances that we're going to be coming across any Kenta Rebels during this raid? Chances are we're gonna be capturing quite a fuck ton of Cantorbals during this raid. Because Cantorbals suck ass. Let's see if we can raid Kanayama as well. God damn! People want to leave. I don't like that. Get rid of the beef. Alright, now let's head over to Mito. Oh, I know what they were attempting there. They attempted a murder and a loot, but they failed. Oh, shit, boy. Fuck it. Yeah, fuck it. That does 1 point more damage. So, yeah. Thank you. Alright. Back into the Raiders pit we go. To Bame. Apparently there's a toll. Oh, yes, it's this map. Hell yeah, here we go. Ow. Not what I had in mind. What else is left? Oh, this poor bastard, that's who. Yes, my birdie's chirping victory. Holy shit, oh my god! Some shit is going down, goddamn. Big armies from both the Satomi and the Date? Are we taking Ito? Is that what's going on? I hope that's what's going on. Datsun and the Yusuke have made peace. Truce between Datsun and the Satomi has expired. Ooh, silk. Hey, it's the first time we've gotten some silk on this. During a raid on this. Jesus Christ. Alright, we're setting up on this hill. Didn't show any kill feed throughout that entire battle. Jesus Christ. Invisible walls, they make no sense. The Datsy and the Takeda have made peace. This is telling me the Datsy have concluded to a non-aggression treaty. The trade agreement between the Datsy and the Yoda clan has expired and was degraded into a non-aggression treaty. And the truce between the Datsy and the Tokugawa clan has expired. Oh, for the Nanbu again. Let's see what's going on. Gota's fine, Yakote's fine, Tsuruka's fine. Well, there goes Hyo. Yep, discharge everyone. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Oh shit, I should probably get some food at some point. Well, you don't probably not gonna worry about food, because we're gonna be raiding these. And raid this one. There we go. Jesus, I'm so yawny. So yawny today. Oh, fuck. All right. I'm surprised I was able to go through that smoothly. Oh, fuck. A boat's is under siege. Oh jeez. All right. Well, this is happening. All right, defensive Kubota, let's go. Urchin 80 against 394. We got this. With me and my soldiers, we got this battle. And specifically my soldiers. I have no more arrows. Unless I can find a dead body of an archer. Be taking those, thank you. I mean, thank you for being in such a convenient location. Haha, you missed me. Oh no, this is just embarrassing. Ah, fuck, you actually hit me that time. Alright, well. How much did we kill? 142 so far. We've only lost about 22 men. Ah, fuck. God damn. 22. They lost 207. Not right now. At some point. Actually, let me see if there are any mercenaries in here. No, but there was a ransom broker. Agent. Alright, you chose Okabe, bitch. Come here. Fuck it. We lost one dude. You disappoint me. Lord Bue? I recognize that name. Damn. Well, there they are. Come on, thank you.
Let me raid village.
Heh. I need to up my persuasion. Get rid of the cleaver. Unfortunately, there are no cows for me to slaughter. Sakasai is already being raided. So, we'll go to Kawaguchi. Even though that Kanto Rebel Party is more likely gonna try and fuck me over. Oh hey, who could have guessed? Fuck, come on. Yeah, it's 7, just, yeah, do that. To be honest, people, I might actually call the stream early, because I don't know what the fuck the deal is. I'm just really fucking tired right now. God damn. I don't know why that's the case. Continue raiding. Come on. I don't need this. Uh-oh. Please let me finish this raid. Thank you. God damn. Are we heading to on this one? So it's near Kurokawa, so... probably could be attacking the Nanbu, I'm not sure. Tsubame! I can't say I'm surprised. Apparently that seems to be their fucking main target. Fuck these looters, dude. I do want to head up and get that bandit hideout at the very least. Alright, hold on. Let's see if we can do that rebel hideout before they raid south, before they attack Zakusai. Ah, Jesus. God damn, the amount of archers I have is insane. I forgot that I had Elite Onobushi on my army. No, fuck off. I don't want to deal- Oh my god! What's up with the fucking pathfinding in this game, dude? I'm clearly clicking away from them, but my fucking guide decides, you know what? No, I'm gonna go towards them instead. It's one of the things that really pisses me off about, like, not only this game, but a bunch of RTSs as well. Like, for some reason, it always seems like there's some fucking issue with pathfinding in these kinds of games. Ah, you know, it's gonna be like that by the time they... Right, let's check this side out. Fucking... Alright, there we go. Just in time for this battle. Day 1000. Come on. Come on. There we go. There's the last few soldiers left defending the castle, so... Come on, kill them. There's only three left up there. Sakasai has been taken. Let me upgrade these dudes. Head over to Sendai, maybe, and sell some items. That's probably where I'm gonna call it. Nope, can't sell that. Yep, all right. So yeah, I do unfortunately have to call it there. The one, again, like I said, I'm a little bit like, I'm just weirdly tired right now, and I don't know why. So yeah. But and then also I have to, I have to get a few other things done before I head into work tonight. Oh, at least I have off tomorrow. Anywho, that's where I'm going to end it for the session of Mount Blade Monday, Gekkakuja campaign. If you enjoyed what you've seen and haven't already, go and give me a follow over here on Twitch. Turn on notifications whenever I go live. There are links below to follow me both on Instagram and Twitter so you get notified of any stream updates and announcements that I may have. There's also a link to my YouTube channel that you can subscribe to because that's where I post all the VODs and whatnot. So if you want to catch up on the Gekkakuja campaign as well as the Wizard of Legend playthrough, you go to the YouTube channel and watch the VODs for that. The only VODs that I do not put on the YouTube channel are the Warframe Wednesday streams and the Friday streams. But that is where I'm going to end it. Thank you all so much for watching. Hope you all have a magnificent Monday afternoon, evening, night, morning, whatever the case may be. And I will see you guys tomorrow for the next part of Wizard of Legend. See ya.